Okay, wait, let me think about it. The answer is 70. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Search it up at a freaking calculator, you freaking moron. What? Dude, no, even do it on a calculator. It'll give you the answer. Freaking moron. Fine, I'll shut up. But you gotta admit that I'm smarter than you are. Yes, you have to. Yes, you do. You probably don't even know your capital of your state. You're not smarter than a sixth grader. No, you're not. What grade are you in? Like third grade? Second grade? Because I'm not part of your life. What am I, your brother?
Seventh.
You're in fifth grade. He's in fifth grade. He's in fifth grade. Yes, you are.
Let's see who's gonna win. A mech or a worm?
You're probably in like third grade. Fine, you're in fourth grade. You're in fifth grade then. You're in fifth grade. Yes, you are. Fine, what's the capital of your state? Nope, but what's your capital of your state? I know what the capital of every state. It does, you freaking idiot. You live in Florida? I don't have to tell you that. I know. You probably don't even know the freaking capital of Florida. You make absolutely no sense, so can you get out of here and just admit that I'm smarter than you? You've got two of them are smarter than you though. Yes.
Yes.
So you're not gonna admit that you're smarter than your mom. Yes, no, just kidding. Wait, did you say your mom's worser? You probably don't even know your freaking capital. Because you're dumb and you're barely in fifth grade learning about the 13 original colonies. You probably don't even know the original 13 original colonies. Do you? I do know. I know the 13 original colonies. Because you're in like fifth grade. Okay, if you're past fifth grade, what are the 13 original colonies?
He blasted me.
What?
He blasted me.
Fifth grade. What are the 13 original colonies? Yeah, I do.
Yeah, he does.
I'll tell you the original 13 colonies. New Hampshire, Massachusetts, Rhode Island, Connecticut, New Jersey, Delaware, New York, Maryland, Virginia, North Carolina, South Carolina, and Georgia. Go ahead. Fifth grader. Or even... Because I am a fifth grader, okay? Sixth grader. Just believe me. Cool. I'm smarter than you are. Yes, I am. You don't even know the original 13 colonies.
That's then it, I'm bringing up Mothra. And why aren't you
because
answering them?
Because you don't know them, you idiot. Then what is what is one original colony? Fine, if you know more than I do, what is an original colony? What? Huh? No, okay, wait. Since you're smarter, each of us have to name an original colony. Robo, can you look at your phone and see? Search up the original 13 colonies. And me and Tyler have to put, a colony. Ready? Yes, you have to.
Guys, I'm a giant snake.
You give
snake.
Up, you forfeit. That's smarter than you are. Fine. If you're smart enough, just tell me one original 13 of the, one of the 13 colonies. Because you said that you're smarter than me? Duh. Yes, you did! Oh my god, are you stupid or are you retarded? Yeah, no, there's a difference. Retarded, you're like, born with that. And stupid means that you're just stupid. No. That is the definition. I never said that. Fine, dumb actions that you do to make yourself look stupid.
Or like a stupid game and
just
a
shut
stupid
up.
Thing
I'm
in a game.
I'm smarter than you are. Yes, I am. Just shut up, I'm smarter than you.
No, don't eat me! I'm just a little tiny worm.
Tyler's just mad because he doesn't know the original 13 colonies. Why am I mad? Because I'm smarter than you. I shouldn't be mad about that. Yes, I can. Hello. Huh, see, I got you. It's not a guess, search it up. Freaking idiot. What? Why did my parents tell me all this? Well, why would they? I go to school, I'm not dumb like you. I get my education. Wait, what'd you say? I didn't understand what you were trying to say. Your English is off. How is that a lie? Then how am I smarter than you are? How am I smarter than you? Bobo even knows I go to school because I'm off for a while, huh, Robo? I'm off for like 7 hours.
Yeah.
See?
How do I get out of this?
Tyler sucks at school. Well, you don't get straight A's. What do you get? Straight C's. can't. There's no, in the grading system, there's no such thing as an A plus. It's just A, B, C, D, or F. You can't have 110%. It's only 100%.
King, I've got to win.
No, you haven't, you freaking liar. That's still just a regular A. You can say a high A, but you can't say like an A plus. Cause it makes you sound stupid. No, it's called a high A. Yeah, because I always win my battles. I win them fair and square. Fine, if you're still smart. Original colony. Name one original colony. Hurry up. You can't say that one. You can't say that one. You can't say that one. I always win my battles. Now name one. Name one. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. I never give up like you do. I'm not a giver. I don't. Yes, you do.
It's a big swamp monster.
Fixed mindset. You come up with excuses. No, I don't. Do you even know what a fixed mindset means? Fixed mindset. Fixed mindset. Can you comprehend? Yeah, fixed mindset. 6 mind set. Are you retarded or dumb? I'm not talking silent. What are you talking about? I'm like screaming at my top of
well,
my
yeah,
head
he
because
is.
Of you.
Well, it's probably because of your mic level thing.
No, my mic is all the way up, I think.
No.
I'm even like some down because I don't want to get deaf. So name it. Tyler has a fixed mindset. Fixed mindset.
Yeah,
yes, I do know what it is. You don't even know what it is. You're just mad because you don't know what it means. I know what it is.
Yeah, you're just saying.
Someone
you
who
tell
makes
me it. Then
a fixed
tell me
mindset is someone who makes excuses. And someone that makes excuses gives up easily. What else? See? I don't give up easily. I haven't given up. No, I don't. I haven't even gave up. You freaking idiot. You're the one that gave up. You're like, can we stop now? What am I, stupid? I'm not whining. No? Do you even know what whining is? Obviously not. Why'd you say little tiny mine? You're not smarter than me. You can't even name an original colony. Except for Delaware. I mean, New Hampshire. Or Delaware. Where'd I go? No? Because you're that dumb. Yes, you are. Not what your mom told me. Yeah, because you're retarded. Can you like stop? I'm smarter than you. That's all you gotta say. Okay, let's ask Robo. Who's smarter, Robo?
Don't hurt me.
Okay. You're in fifth grade. You can't be better than a grade. You're just in grade and that's it. You're not in sixth grade. I know that. Your grammar is so off, I can totally tell that you're a third grader. Yes, you are. No. No one teaches that stuff. Just kidding, they do, but fifth graders learn that. Fifth graders learn that, so that means you're a fifth grader. Yes, it does. What? Yes, it does. That's your fifth grader. Hi, fifth grader. Okay, I'm a first grader.
Guys, this is gonna be it. So, bye.